standard point about koshis. I find them difficult. They are difficult. That's why they don't appear in the grading till first cue. Because whatever the technique, koshi, one step. The second step, the uke is behind you. So you have to intuitively place your hips by experience. And experience is basically a whole load of gone wrong guesswork, which has gradually refined itself till you find the spot. So while you're struggling, it's normal. That's just to cheer you up on making that point. But it is a reality of it. So it's a blind technique. Intuition is everything, you see. I get to here. Now, the key positioning of my body is done behind me. It's hard to explain that. And it's hard to copy that, because you can understand it. But you move this foot a bit too far, and then it's impossible. Or you don't move it far enough, and it's impossible. Or you bob down. Or you twist. It doesn't. So that's just a note. So if you find it really awkward technique, it is. But it's a matter of practice, isn't it?